students, today we are going to perform the practical number 7 from your course SC214, that is Applications of Biotechnology. So in this practical we are going to conduct the practical of callus culture, initiation of callus culture from carrot. So for that we will be requiring a carrot. First we need to wash it under tap water to remove all dirt from its surface. So 10 minutes of washing will be carried out in order to remove the dirt on the surface of carrot explant or carrot tissue. Thorough rinsing will be done. Next, as the carrot is grown underground, its surface generally has more number of microorganisms. So for that we have to rinse it using detergent. So we'll wash the carrot with detergent solution also. For about 10 minutes. Gentle washing with tap water again in order to remove the traces of detergent from the carrot tissue. Once you have washed your carrot explant with tap water and detergent, next surface sterilization treatment will be carried out with the help of two other chemicals, that is sodium hypochlorite and mercury chloride, that will carry out in the laminar airflow. So students, we have done the first part of surface sterilization with tap water and detergent in media preparation room. Now we are in a laminar airflow room, inoculation room, where we will be carrying out the next surface sterilization of our explant, that is carrot. So we will be taking the HgCl2 solution for that at 0.1% concentration, and we will be giving the treatment of HgCl2 for about 10 minutes. So we have done with the 10 minutes of HgCl2 wash. We will decant the HgCl2 solution and will rinse the explant with double distilled water in order to remove the traces of HgCl2 from the explant. So gentle rinsing will be done. Now your explant is ready to be further trimmed. You have to wipe out the entire bench with the sterilizing solution. You have to also wipe your hands completely with the surface sterilizing 70% ethyl alcohol. Small discs. inoculation purpose we require the portion from this explant such that the xylem ring and your xylem and phloem ring will be included in your cubical fragment, and that fragment will be inoculated into a bottle or tube. So what we'll do, we'll exactly cut the portion containing small portion of xylem tissue and phloem tissue. Now take test tube which is having a unopened still it's unopened and it's autoclaved. The media has been sterilized earlier. Using forceps you have to inoculate this cubical shaped explant at the base, and you have to embed it into an agar so as will have connection with the agar. It is halfly embedded within agar and halfly above. So this is how you have to initiate the callus culture using a carrot explant. Now this explant of carrot, the tube containing explant of carrot, will be incubated at 25 degree Celsius plus minus 2 degree Celsius. First for 7 days it will be incubated at in dark conditions, and then next almost 14 to 21 days it will be incubated at in a light conditions in a incubation room or growth room. And after 21 days of second incubation in the light condition, generally you will see a callus develop from this small tissue which is inoculated onto test tube. So after inoculation onto tube and then incubation at in a dark and light conditions respectively, after almost 1 or 1.5 months you will see the this kind of callus developed into a test tube. Okay, so this kind of undifferentiated mass of callus tissue has been developed onto a into a test tube. So you can almost develop any kind of callus tissue using the initial explant as a leaf tissue, either as a carrot explant, or sometimes you can also use the other tissues also